Hey everyone, it's your girl Manavia. So today I'm doing a tooth gem procedure on my sister-in-law here. I'm super excited. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to be going step by step and showing you guys the procedure. So first, I'm going to get her to show me which tooth with a mirror that she wants to do.
Yes.
So do we done?
Yeah.
Okay. So she wants to do that one. Perfect. So first, what we do, we're going to just place a cotton underneath her lip. Uh-huh. Okay, so that we can really see the tooth that we're going to be working on. And tu peux ouvrir ta bouche un peu?
Like, comme ça?
Oh, wait. So that we can really see the tooth that we're going to be working on. So she wants this one, and we're going to be working on that one there. So now I'm also going to take another little cotton, and I'm going to dry off her tooth to make sure it's completely dry, no moist whatsoever. Okay. And I'm going to grab my etching gel, and I'm gonna place it on her tooth. Okay, tu veux que c'est vraiment comme au milieu? Okay, so we're gonna put it in the middle where she wants it. And even before I place the gem, I'm gonna make sure that's exactly where she wants it placed. So basically what the etching does, it dries out the area that we place the gem so that it can hold and adhere to her tooth a lot longer. So this is normally supposed to last for a good 3 to 6 months. Even some people, it lasts for a year. So I'm going to show her again with the mirror. So she likes it, and we're going to wipe off the etchant. So once again, we're going to use a cotton just to wipe off the etchant. Okay, and then I'm going to wipe off with water. And once again, I'm gonna wipe again so it's dry. And I'm gonna go in with my bonding resin, adding a little drop of the bonding resin on her tooth, exactly where the etching was placed. And over the bonding resin, I'm going to be adding my fusion flow. So I'm going to take a little bit of Vaseline so I can grab my gem. Just like this. And now I have my gem right here. And I'm gonna place my gem over everything. And I'm gonna push it down on the other end of my micro brush. And before I cure, I'm gonna make sure it's exactly where she wants it. So I'm gonna get her to look at it again in the mirror. C'est bon ici? C'est bon, Lissi? So I'm gonna get her to wear glasses. So I can cure the placement. So I'm using a curing light for the tooth. I'm gonna cure it for 20 seconds and I'm going to cure the tooth. Okay, and I'm gonna cure it again. I'm gonna cure it again. And I'm gonna cure it one last time. So it's all done. We're gonna just double check that it's no movement. Everything is settled. It's on there really well. Okay. So we're gonna just double check how your tooth is. Mm-hmm. We're gonna remove the cotton. Okay. And you can put your tongue to just test it. And it's there.
Oh, that's it. Yes, still there.
Yeah.
Ah, ça n'a pas pris du temps, puis c'est bien fait. Merci pour le service, Minévia. J'aime bien.